said. Butterflies in my tummy when the money enter me, I like it.
Barbito, Barbito.
Hi guys, it's your favorite girl, Seeing the Barbie Tree. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Kindly subscribe, unsubscribe button, like, comment, and share.
Fuck is on my face.
I want you to share the story about my scar. See, it goes this way. Yeah, I don't even think I have the courage to tell you guys too, because many of you will laugh at me. I don't care, because people will be like, when is it happening to you, why do you not, like, if I talk, real, people will be like, when all this started, why did you not talk? I talked, and nobody gave me the same ear. No one cared, so I did my thing. Why is it that when you need help, you do not ask? Do you know how many people I asked? When I said this word, it's filled of white animals, we are the white, see, we are the demon on earth. Because most times, the least respected people you ask for help, the respected people you don't believe to help you, they are the ones that show you love. And those are the kind of people that people be looking at mad people. Man are so wicked. So that anything, anyone, or you see someone doing in life, please don't judge them. Yeah, they are all part of stay and condemn people like that. Like, why? So, human are very, very wicked, because then I've experienced a lot of things. The separation of my father and mother.
The kind of heart. I was so damaged to the extent I'm always crying and praying that God should be my mom and my daddy. But even I was so damaged to the extent that I could never recognize my own mother.
I just left. So I now beg my grandmother, please, oh, come and give me money. I want to raise my children. I do not have money. And my grandma, she was building a house in Badag.
My grandma.
So my grandma, like, I was not begging her that she should please help me with 30k, that I have a junior wife to meet, that please, it's my junior wife, and she told me no, and she was building a house for what, how much? For a person building a house, she put it out on the, disabled, and there's no way. She was supposed to, like, they turned me down, my own family. Treated me like trash, because since my mom and my dad are not together, where can we stay? Just with my mom and her parents. So we moved into Badagry to stay with them. Time started going, days started passing, months started going. Yes, my grandma started maltreating me and my mom with her. If I want to shower, they would say I should not fetch the water, I want to finish the water in the tank, and I'll steal something, I'll do this one, I'll do that one. What kind of accusation I did not get from people he helped? If he has money, I don't know, because we're no longer together, but I believe he has money. Human being, they forget 99 good and remember one bad to judge you. So, treating us like trash. I told you, days has gone, months has gone, years has gone. They even kicked. You see this life, people are very, very wicked. When you fall, tough people will lose guard you. So this life, anything that will make you fall, don't just do. Try to be successful. And don't even try to listen to what people are saying, because what they are saying doesn't matter. Because if they were in your own condition too, they will do more worse. So I can't just allow anyone to just come and criticize me. Any day, everywhere you are. So why being so judgmental? Like, doesn't even matter. Why?
I needed that help, and the world turned me down. The ones you helped, the people you showed love, when something happened bad, or when you fought life, everybody will go. So that was why I remember those who stayed back for you when everybody left. That's by the way. So the pursuit now, you have to start sleeping on content building. One was now teaching, but the teaching job can't pay her. How can we afford? Can I even cook? Put food? Life, computer building. I'll go to school. Mom had to even beg my test me my condition, so she gave me free education. Was mom told me that. Even though she's not alive, that she cannot just let me go to a convent school. I went to a private. If it was like uniform books, mom should be able to pay for it, but my school fees was free. I wrote my exam because someone dashed me, one of my uncle that I went to bed with, so he gave me money. Life is really a teacher. That's what I'm saying. And then people that don't have. Life puts me in their shoes. Seeing that many people out there are going through. Maybe many of you might even hear my story. So I'm not having a good time, but some people are going through. Like that's you all that have money. You guys be treating people like trash. Why? And even the people they call their own can't help them. That's why there are a lot of you here, eh? You flaunt everything you flaunt, but deep down in your family, there's some people going through. Some people that will still come and beg you for something. You treat them like trash, like they are not your blood. See, this life is filled. Evil and so I made a promise to myself. I will never stop doing it. I don't know whether I'll just keep on doing my thing. So that's the deal. I'm normal. So we got the house. Very cheap, at least we got the space. We was now doing the business. I need so much. If I do something that is not even worth getting angry for, sometimes it will beat me if I chat with you. I don't even have any freedom to chat with anybody because no matter what I text or send to anybody, as I'm online, in a dual WhatsApp on his phone, he will be reading the chat. He can even reply the chat. That's just so good. And all this time, it used to beat me. Sometimes I wake up with blood in my eye. If I go home, my mom asks me, what happened to you? I'll tell her that it's me and my friend. I had no option. No option. Because I was like, God, this is not the life I planned for myself. But I cannot afford the insult.
We haven't spoken in 3 years.
So guys, we continue with another episode of in some days. Why I go inside to edit. So drop a comment at the comment section. What are your advice to everything I said in that video? And kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel. Like, comment, and share this video. Catch you all later.
My face, cause I know, say, now you be the one way I want this thing. I drop my bed, even if them don't give up.